Yo, it's the MOPOWERZ, and we are back again, this time with the question for the day. And the question for the day is this: Elijah Muhammad said that the black man is God and that the white man is the devil, which is also another God. One good, one evil. Yet and still, he goes on to say in his book entitled The Message to the Black Man that only the forces of nature can destroy this system, which is white supremacy. So which one is it? Is it God or is it the forces of nature?